Magnificent, isn't it? Not quickly. The Conmaker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
You cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
longer he is under, the stronger he will grow. There is a portal we can use to follow it. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth. the icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth. Insert Vega to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now. Am I the father, Dr. Hagel?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Thank you.
icon of sin inside her there. And the seal has been broken. Now the demons may pass through the void as never before. You have brought her people to a place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left. Baker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. So that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, to defy our tradition. Meant to ruin, and all just to reject them.